With doubtnit, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnit app today.
Hello student, our question is the cell reaction of the galvanic cell. Cu solid and Cu plus 2 aqueous and Hg plus 2 aqueous and Hg liquid is. So here our answer is solution. This equation Cu solid and Cu plus 2 aqueous. Therefore, anode. And Hg plus 2 aqueous Hg liquid is cathode. So here in anode, oxidation on take place Cu as Cu plus 2 to E minus. Here oxidation process and here in cathode reduction on take place Hg plus 2 plus 2e minus is Hg. So here reduction process. So overall process is Cu plus Hg plus 2 is Cu plus 2 plus Hg. So here our correct answer is here Cu plus Hg plus 2 is Cu plus 2 plus Hg. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnit app today.